What did COVID-19 teach you about running a business?
COVID-19 taught me that businesses doesn't have to operate in the traditional ways again, and it's the new generation.
Go digital and see how best we get ICT incorporated in almost all that we do.
COVID-19 taught me how to restructure my business to meet all types of era or all types of seasons. Yeah.
COVID-19 taught me to integrate technology in what you do.
Always be ready and have a backup plan for everything.
As a business person, you should always be prepared for uncertainties. Anything can happen at any time.
Life and the economy has its ups and downs, and when the economy takes a turn for the worst, you as an entrepreneur must be ready.
Business can be fragile, you know, and that plans are subject to, you know, conditions and how they evolve. And so, you know, it's important to be very nimble, to be very fluid and adaptable.
So for the past few days, you spent some time with the new fellows. What has the experience been for you?
I mean, it's been incredibly exciting and, you know, humbling, you know, to see that.
Are you feeling old or no?
Yes. Old. Yeah, but it's definitely, yes, it does show you that the clock moves despite your will. So.